Meanwhile, in business news, Spirit Airlines has filed for bankruptcy. No, no, no! No, this cannot be allowed. We do two meanwhiles a week, and there are at least three Spirit Airline jokes between the two of them. That's my bread and butter. Spirit Airlines is the reason why we can all afford to not fly Spirit Airlines. Also, you mean to tell me, you're trying to tell me they weren't in bankruptcy this entire time? They were the only airline whose business model is, you didn't happen to bring a working airplane, did you? For now, they're still operating. And Spirit says there is no need to worry about prior booking, saying flyers could still use all tickets, credits, and loyalty points as normal. Doesn't speak too highly of your product when you completely run out of money and can honestly say, this changes nothing.